Malayalasi and other have developed very much, which were very less than us. Today, to find out the answer of this question, they are Udisha, Vanshita, Sagrika, Sohail, Shwetam and Faisal.
Almost 1/4 population of India is poor. So today we are here to know about it. And there are several causes due to which poverty is caused, and the major causes are. People who do not know how to read and write are known as illiterate people. Today in this world of competition, the competition is being harder and harder. And in this case, illiterate people have no job, they are jobless. And sometimes they have a very serious job of pulling weights and all. Especially women are not allowed to go to school, which is very bad because they are not aware of the things of the world. Today's growing crisis has become a big disaster for the middle class people. To survive in such a case is very, very, very difficult. People are crying for food, are crying for safe drinking water, are crying for everything, but there's nobody to listen to respond to.
In order to find out how serious child labor is in India, in Tamil Nadu state approximately 5 lakh children amused in forced child labor. In Tamil Nadu state, Sivakasi has the most serious problem about forced child labor. Sivakasi has world largest match and firework factories. In fact, most of the children in Sivakasi are employed in this firework factory. You see, children are making match boxes from 6 to 14 years old. In Sivakasi, about 2,000 children are forced to work.
Employers favor child laborers as they come cheap and can be easily called to work extra hours. They are in huge demand, especially in the diamond industry, fireworks industry, and the domestic sector, which includes household units. Restaurants, dhabas. The problem of child labor poses a serious challenge to the government. Despite several initiatives, the magnitude of socio-economic problem has come down in the way of its eradication.
No children from any other countries are courageous and responsible as Indian children. Child labor is the tragedy of poor. Adults impose a breakthrough reality on children. The children can build the values when they fully become adults. For their poor parents, they working in factories and making dangerous fireworks in
in every area. Now let us see some anti-poverty measures to overcome the problem of poverty.
NAREGA. It means National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. It was launched in 1990 in 2005 in September. This act was renamed as Mahatma Gandhi and it gives 100 days assured employment for all the rural unemployed people. Second, National Food for Work Program. This program was launched in 2004 in 150 most backward districts of the country. This program is open to all rural poor who are in need of food, wage employment and desire to do manual unskilled work.
This Pradhan Mantri Rozgar Yojana, it was established in year 1993. Its main aim is to provide self-employment opportunities for the rural poor. Under this program, scheduled tribes and banks provide loans for scheduled tribes, etc. to set up small businesses. Next is Pradhan Mantri Gramodaya Yojana. This was launched in year 2000. Under this program, central government provides urban and rural poor the basic necessities. These basic necessities include food, water, good electrical facilities, etc.
PDS stands for Public Distribution System. Food produced by the FCI is distributed through government to the people of the society. This is called Public Distribution System. Rations are now present in most localities, villages, cities and towns. There are about 4.6 lakhs rations from India.
Yellow card is also called PDS card. It is for the people who are below poverty line. PDS card, poor people get sufficient quantity of wheat, rice, kerosene, sugar, etc. for their daily needs. They get these things at the half of the market price. They purchase their monthly stock during particular days when ration shop is open. We hope ki aapko hamara documentary pasand aaya hoga. Isi ke saath hum apne documentary samapt karte hain.